Good evening, everyone. I'm Dennis Stone, Director of the Center for Advocacy and Social Justice at the Jacksonville Urban League. And we're very pleased tonight to address the issue of youth crime prevention and intervention, gun violence. And we have some experts on this evening, some of our interns from our Center for Advocacy and Social Justice at the Urban League, as well as a special guest who will be introduced by